Oh, he lost it.
Oh. How did we get here? Does the state simply not have enough funds?
Right here. Here we go. Tornado on the ground.
Spin up could happen almost any time. The devil right beside me.
State question 788. It has passed.
Every time the results come across, this is what happens.
Almost like a scene out of a movie.
It's a hunger that drives me.
Do you see us being able to get more education funding?
Will you fight?
Who is to blame for it?
People have a lot of interest in this race.
Every single one of those precincts matter.
There it is, right there.
He's off it. Oh.
Dangerous intersection. Woo. I'm just going to say boom until the day I die.
I look for ways to get stronger.
Where did your humility, where does that come from?
I don't think I had a choice.
A historic moment.
Today, they were back at each other's throats.
They're running from the scene.
Tornado on the ground. You got it, Val. Right there. That's it.
Every time I knock down.
People asking, well, why would someone do this?
It's the struggle that reminds me.
If the shooter had decided to come through those front doors, I don't know who would have stopped him.
So heaven gonna feel me now.
But if the USS Oklahoma goes down, we all go down together.
The wings upon my feet.
Never seen nothing like it in my life.
Heavy response here on scene.
Very emotional just watching.
It is wicked.
Roadways underwater.
I am in the middle of developing tornado.
Lightning strikes.
It'll catch you really quick.
We got picked up inside the house by the tornado.
Why a park? Why did you think that would be such an important thing for Tulsa?
We searched for a transformational event.
The state capitol.
This keeps getting worse out here.
The miraculous story. Demand this education funding.
Take cover.
Why the tornado sirens failed.
She could almost hear the bullets fly by.
This is like hurricane-worthy stuff.
We were told there was not one bed bug discovered. How do you dispute this?
He ran up behind her and knocked her to the ground.
How is he still getting up? How is he still coming after us?
Arguing, attacking, ain't going to do it.
She deserves justice, and I want justice for her.
They are determined.
If I hadn't lived it, I would have never believed it.
She showed the emotion. She showed us as real people.
It showed me how strong Oklahomans are.
Don't just give up. Don't just walk away. Fight for them.